Begin with breaking news at 5. No new evidence and no remains found as a search ends today at the Midway Landfill in the Kelsey Berreth case. Woodland Park Police telling us this is not what they had hoped for before initiating the search in late February. Kelsey, of course, has not been seen since last Thanksgiving. Police believe she was murdered by her fiancé, Patrick Frazee. He is charged with murder. He'll be back in court next month for an arraignment.